Okay guys, so people have asked me how hard it is to remove the TV from the case. So I'm just going to do a little demonstration for you to show you how hard it is. Now I've already disconnected all the cables, the power cable and the HDMI cable and the USB cables for the fans. So first step is, now this is the side that is the top of the TV. I'm going to pick up the case by the handle, reach in with my other hand and lift the TV a little bit. Then I can get my other hand underneath it, set the case down, and then I can pick up the TV. I'll slide my hands to the sides and then kind of walk them down to about halfway along the sides. And right there you can pick the TV up. And then you've got it. And from there you can set it down along with the plexiglass. And then you've got the case that's separate. And then whenever you're ready to put it back in, same thing in reverse. Pick it all up, set it in there. Now the bottom of the TV goes in first onto the steel brackets. Now the cat's gonna help. Then I set it in there and I slide my hands back to the center, kind of slide the TV forward onto the brackets. Lower it into place from underneath. Get out of there. And you're done.